Hey everyone, I'd really quick like to make an announcement I've been looking forward to for so damn long. So, this Saturday, the 23rd, at 8 p.m. EST, we are finally starting the first episode of Forgotten Indigo. Everything up to this point has been a prologue chapter. They've been a little setup to what's going to go down. And now that we're getting into the meat of the full campaign, I'm very excited. This is going to be streamed on both the Third Wheel and my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/stabbiness, simultaneously. The only difference being, for the YouTube version, aka the one that will be airing on this channel, I'm not going to be using music, because I am afraid of the YouTube copyright strikers, smiting this channel out of existence and us losing 300 bajillion episodes of TI. So this is a safety measure. But, regardless, I'm excited to be able to stream to YouTube again and stream to you guys. Additionally, if you did or didn't know, there is a Patreon that has Forgotten Indigo-themed rewards right now. That is the Windrose Everlasting Patreon. It is the one that I use to host the game, the rules, etc. Now, all that is up for free. But if you subscribe at the $9 tier, you can access our World Anvil, basically an in-game wiki that shows you absolutely everything that we've made for the game, for the characters, etc. Now, if you are at the $9 tier, you can see all of the gifts that I'm creating, the powers and abilities that each character has, as the group starts to see them. Functionally, you'll be playing along with the players. Now, I'll be revealing that stuff naturally in the stream itself, but I don't really want to give away the dev text, I guess, because one day I want to turn this into a module, which is just a... You could get absolutely every gift at the same time that I've made for Indigo in the future. It's just, right now, it's kind of messy. So, if you subscribe at the $9 tier, though, however, you can see that. And along with that, we've actually updated the Patreon so that it now includes a link to the official stabbiness/third wheel stream Discord. Basically, it's a place to talk about the show specifically. It's not exactly a fan space, it sort of exists to talk about, well, the shows that we're putting on. Not much else, but there are plenty of fan servers out there that I highly recommend taking a look at. Now, obviously you don't need to be subscribed to the Patreon to access this Discord. It's just there will be a patron-exclusive channel on this Discord, specifically to contain the spoilers. Because this helps me more than anything. I'm tired of seeing big blocks of spoiler text. So please, subscribe to the Patreon, or take a look, or just do whatever. I'm just excited to see you guys this weekend. I've been working really hard on this game, and I think it's gonna be something really special. Thank you everybody who's tuned in for the various streams beforehand. Thank you everybody who's watched this on YouTube, and I can't wait for Saturday. Have a good night.